That is the jam. Okay, so it is Friday. I am heading to Sing Downtown. I now have 2 gigs a week on Fridays, and then one on Saturday. So this one is 5 to 7, 1922, which is awesome. And then 8 to 11 down at the hotel. So I'm blessed, man. I'm so excited to be back singing, doing it, you know? Like, I feel so blessed and happy to be singing live again. And luckily, like, there's space. No one's close to me. Ah! Luckily, everything is, like, socially distanced and people don't really come close to me. So I don't have to worry about that too much. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. This lighting, I'm all over the place. I'll be back. Alrighty. Okay, so I'm here at 1922, just waiting for them to let me in. And it's really cool because they have kind of like a secret, like, opening that you have to go in through to get into the place. And you have to, like, make a reservation. It's a whole thing. But I wonder if anyone's here because I'm supposed to start in 10 minutes, so. All right, I think someone is coming. Okay, so I'm pretty much set up. The place opens in about 5 minutes, so I start at 5, I sing till 7. I try and pace myself not to sing too many crazy songs because I have to sing for 5 hours total today, so I'm gonna show you guys really quick what 1922 looks like.
Stars faded, but I've been wounded. Still craving your kiss.
And now I'm here with my babe.
Hi, I'm Babe.
This is Babe. He has no other name. It's Babe.
It's Babe Ramos. I have a name change.
Yeah?
We're not going by Babe.
Babe Ramos. Yeah, it's his official name change.
Yeah, I'm not a pig. Don't think I'm that pig from that Disney classic Babe. I'm not that pig.
Oh my gosh, Babe.
You know, I was watching this documentary about the fact that we see ourselves, how it's causing issues, that we're not able to relax anymore because we're too focused on, like, how we look, how we interact in a camera mm-hmm. setting. And that's true. Like, I think I would do better naturally if I didn't see myself. Because if I didn't see myself, I'm just talking to the camera.
Well, yeah, you gotta talk to, like, the camera.
Yeah, yeah. But if I go like this, or I close a little bit, then I'm not looking at this. Then I'm looking at this, and I'm looking at me, all like, oh, ugh. You know what I mean? These are my nostrils.
Babe, who do you think wants to see that?
I'm doing this for me.
I'm doing this for
me. Dude, I don't do this for anybody else.
This is a great
hotel.
Hold on,
I'm not done talking.
I'm done talking. Babe, this is your life.
Right? What are you talking about?
I don't know.
This is your life. This camera's my life?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, so anyways, this hotel is gorgeous, and I've been singing here every weekend, and I'm so happy because everyone here is so nice. And the food is good, and the drinks are good. But let me just show you.
We're not done.
We are done. I'm done with you. Look at that. It's called the Dome Bar.
I wonder why they call it
the Dome Bar. Yeah, it's beautiful.
No pictures.
So mark up the tacos, the carne asada. They look really good, babe. They look divine.
They say you are what you eat. and I want to look delicious.
Poets run by. We don't know how to rhyme, but damn, we'll try. All I really know, you're where I want to go. And the part of me that's you never die. So when I'm all so glad and I can't find the words.
Good morning. It is Saturday morning, and I just got out of the shower and I'm starting to get ready because I have a studio session. So Mark is already in the kitchen making enchiladas because he's crazy. But last night was pretty fun. We just sang, or I sang, and then pretty much went home, watched Rick and Morty, and then fell asleep. So I'm gonna get ready really quick and head to the studio. Okay, so made a quick to-go breakfast for the studio session. Mark's over here making enchiladas like a Mexican grandmother. Look at you, babe.
If you want it, you gotta make it.
True. True, true, true. Let me show you guys. This will eventually be in Mark's stomach.
All of it.
Only downside is that it makes like the house really spicy. All right, so we out here. We at the studio, you know, doing what we do. Big O.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, doing what we do, you know. Straight fire. Straight fire. Imagine I talk like everyone that tries to talk like in the music scene. That's not in the music scene.
That would be pretty tough. I think.
I was just like, what up? What's going on? All right, so we are working on a song. They added pianos a couple days ago. We're looking for some drums. I think this is like my favorite song I've ever written. Not even gonna lie. Wasted.
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 Wasted. That you would replace me.
So we got until like 150 ish.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. Wait, we need some mood lighting. Can we get mood lighting?
Yeah.
Don't you ever let me walk in here without mood lighting. Ever again!
What color do you want?
I want green.
Uh-huh.
I want pink. And uh-huh. I want, let's see. Let's see the vibe. Let's see. I'll decide. Lost but I'm found, you know what I mean? It'll be you, Ricky, and Eric, just like freestyling in the desert.
Freestyling what?
Like the song, like interpretive dance.
Oh. Sure, why not?
I guess. I got nothing to lose.
That one's gonna get way better footage.
Well, I wanted it for to make a TikTok.
Oh, because it goes like this?
Yeah, I need a vertical. Oh, okay, so we came to the Toltec Tiki Room before I sing tonight to check out this new bar here downtown. It is so cool in here. It's like really dark, so I don't know how good the video will come out, but cheers, we got some drinks.
The only thing is missing is the beach outside.
Honestly, and us in it.
That's me, babe.
Right now. We just ordered some guac and some drinks. Dave, what drink did you get?
Tamarindo jar.
Tamarindo jar.
Would you like me to read
what is the description? Yes, read the ingredients, babe.
Is it UA? What is UA? I'm gonna skip it.
Okay.
It was Mexican touch of mezcal and tamarindo with a full flavor of a light beer. I use Dos Equis though.
Okay, good.
The perfect drink to refresh your day.
So that's that one, and then what did I get? I got the invisible.
Which I see it.
I like it.
False advertising. Oh, look at the cube they put in it.
Ooh, I don't know if you can see. Well, what's in mine?
I don't know.
Can you read it, babe? Read it to the audience.
Invisibility.
They need to know.
Invisible is, enjoy the delicious tamarindo vodka with club soda, Sprite, and a refreshing mixture of citrus.
That's pretty much me. That's pretty much me. I'm trying to... I drank a good amount last night. I'm trying to kind of chill out today. I really wasn't planning on drinking today.
I'm gonna try yours.
Yeah. Well, I haven't even tried it. We haven't even cheers.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Hi, babe.
Ooh, that scares the shit out of me.
Does it? I need to get, like, a little stand. You know, like, the one that, like...
A glass of water is a great stand. I like the cup.
Cheers,
babe. Love you.
Love you so much. Oh, yeah.
Try that. It's delicious.
I like that. It's like clear. It's like fresh.
Like, we're gonna have to look up how to make that.
Yeah, I really like that. Take a picture of the ingredients. The
camera's watching me, babe.
I know, babe. That's the point.
Sometimes I feel
somebody's watching me. Okay. Ready, babe?
Yeah.
Should we just do a boomerang?
You want?
Yeah. Let's just...
Can we start at the middle? Ready?
Can you get closer to me? Okay, so we got some tacos.
Why? Because me?
Because Mark loves tacos. Hey, you'll be able to rate these.
I'm
gonna rate these tacos.
Would you like a taco, babe?
Sure, babe. Pretty hungry. How's the taco, babe?
So
we got our own tacos, like, just as like an appetizer. It's like the steak tacos, and you make them on your own.
Wow.
How was it?
You know, were they a lack? And I mean lack is like salsas and stuff like that, they nail. It's probably the best meat I've ever had in a taco. Taste the meat? The meat's good, huh? They kill it in the meat department.
Wow. So good. Seriously, so delicious. Wow, I wish Mills was here to try these tacos.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, babe. That's a lot of food. And then me. We got these salmon. Thank you so much.
That's a porterhouse.
I want to see the cow. This guy was a monster.
Oh my gosh.
Give me this camera.
Thank you so much.
This is for Sherry, okay?
Oh, thank you.
And then we have
the
monkey
balls. Bellas?
Wow, those are huge.
Grilled
port. It's just so much.
Look at your plate. It was good, but...
Meanwhile, I got the salmon. My tiny little salmon. It's a great size salmon, actually. But this monster. That's like a monster, babe. Good luck digesting that.
Can I have a look? No, I want you to feed me. I fed her the steak a little.
Yeah, he fed me the steak.
That's good.
It's really good. Really good.
You didn't even put in lemon yet, huh?
No, I didn't even put lemon yet. And I love lemon. Ooh, so good. I'm a big salmon lover. I'm finding that I'm craving salmon more than I'm craving meat. Mm. Oh, that is so good. Mm. Wow. This is a good, like, birthday place. Like, when you're on your birthday or...
Or it's Sunday.
It melts in your mouth.
It's unreal.
Mm.
So good.
Wow. Okay, so we couldn't even finish everything. Mark is taking a box to go. Show him the box, babe. Look at that.
40 ounces of freedom.
What are your thoughts of Great American Steakhouse?
In the meat department, there's not many that can beat it.
Wow. That's a statement. Coming
yeah,
from you.
Yeah. I mean the tacos. The taco was amazing. Even just the tacos were. The meat part was a highlight. It wasn't just the filler. It was like the main part.
Yeah, it was so good.
The porterhouse is my favorite cut, and the filet mignon side of the porterhouse was unreal. It was like the term "melt in your mouth" makes sense when you have that.
Yeah, it was divine. So. 10 out of 10 recommend this place. The service was so good.
Oh yeah, our waiter was on top
of it. Our waiter was on top of it. Water, anything we needed, he's so nice. The manager came to say hello to us, made sure we were good. Tables are socially distanced. And you can tell this place is pretty clean, so it's nice that, you know, we can kind of like start getting back to a normal life of eating out and enjoying food out, and definitely recommend this place.
Yeah. Yeah, I need a nap. As you guys know, my energy levels.
We're in a food coma now. Man, I got my both desserts here.
I'm sweeter.